Hi everyone! Sometimes the hardest thing about making your art portfolio is to just get started. Your sketchbook is the best place to begin. You can work on different ideas until you're ready to start on your final piece. So in this video, we've chosen some student work from our portfolio prep programs where you can see the sketch and then the finished portfolio piece. You can start by thinking about what makes you curious and sketch and write about that. It could be relationships, fashion, poetry, a current event, structures, food, and object. It can also be more abstract than literal. For example, it could be a consistent color or set of colors, a certain material that you like, repetition. Ideally, you would have both subject and visual consistency throughout. Some of our students have chosen things like the color blue, the environment, the word opulence. If it seems difficult thinking about what you'd like to base your work on, I can tell you how at Ashcan we approach this with our students. Firstly, you should feel comfortable expressing your true interests and self, and ease up on your expectations, because expectations only weigh you down with worry. Instead, let go and play around until you find your own unique creative voice. Once you're in the right mindset, just brainstorm ideas in your sketchbook. One of the first things we ask our students to do is create an opposites list where you list your likes and dislikes. You can also write down your favorite and least favorite location, a memory, a favorite book or story, pick a scene from a film and describe it, list your fears or a phobia, describe something or someone that's meaningful. And don't overthink these things and don't be afraid to be funny or dramatic. Write down the first thing that comes to your mind, but use detail. Once you have this information, look everything over and something will jump out to you as piquing your interest more than others. Or maybe there's a consistent language throughout and each interest can turn into an art piece eventually. In any case, choose one to start with. And then you have to research. Look up on Google and Pinterest information about and images of the subject or word you've chosen. You have to do your homework. Finding out more about things that interest you gives them purpose, and everything you do should be done with purpose. Take notes on what you found and make tiny sketches of ideas if you have them, and write down possible materials. Or you can make screenshots of inspiring images and text you found and put it together in a document. And ask yourself, has this idea been done already, or if you can adapt an existing idea? Preparing for a project is about using your time wisely. The more time you spend preparing, the more effort you put into making a plan, the better the outcome of the final piece will be. But also be flexible. Ideas may arise and new inspirations may occur at any time. As far as your sketchbook goes, pick one that you like. Redesign the cover if it makes it feel more like it's yours. Get attached to it, draw on it each day. Every idea or inspiration that you encounter throughout the day is worth drawing. Engage with being inspired by everyday life. Use it to explore compositions for the same project and ideas for new projects, and make it a habit. When you're ready to move on to developing an idea for a portfolio piece, when you've done sketches on the same idea and decided what's best compositionally, decide on the medium or materials that you will use. Think of less obvious mediums and make it personal by working with mediums that you like using or have liked seeing other artists use in their work. If you need help with your art portfolio, we have over 20 portfolio prep programs to choose from. So even if you take one or two a week, it can help you a lot to create some really outstanding work for your art portfolio. You can contact us at infomanhattan@ashcanart.com or by calling 212-967-8101. And click on the subscribe button below for more art portfolio tips and examples, and follow us on Instagram too at ashcanstudio. Thank you for watching. We hope that this was helpful for you. Mm-hmm.